Stefan Leslie. Number 3, defender Navid Mashinchi. Number 15, defender Antonio Rago. Number 5, defender Anthony DiNicolo. Number 6, midfielder Ethan Gage. Number 33, midfielder Nick Webb. Number 8, forward Felipe Davis. Number 9, forward Randy Edwini Batsu. Number 14, forward Gagan Dasanj. And number 17, forward Alex Cementis. And now the starting lineup for the Tacoma Tide. The head coach of Tacoma is Fran O'Brien. Assistant coaches Michael Jennings and Sharon Hempel. Number 1, goalkeeper Jordan Jennings. Number 2, defender Mark Lee. Number 12, defender Tucker Maxwell. Number 15, defender Dennis Sanchez. Number 23, defender Daniel Scott. Number 19, midfielder Taylor Mueller. Number 16, midfielder Ruben Orozco. Number 6, midfielder Chase Tagney. Number 13, midfielder Raphael Cox. Number 21, forward Spencer Showmaker. And number 10, forward Rory Agu. The officials for tonight's game, the information provided by the U.S. Soccer Federation. Tonight's referee is Colin Arblaster. First assistant, Ab Rohde. Second assistant, Aaron Apperson. And the fourth official is Peter Fletcher. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the playing of O Canada. We ask that you please remain standing for the singing of the Star Spangled Banner performed tonight by Silverio Montoya.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly seen, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, that night that our flag was still there. Oh, say doth that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land and the free? Thank you.
Log on to the Fuego website at FresnoFuego.com to join the Fuego Supporters Club for the 2009 season. Also, be sure to vote in the poll to help select the club's name. That's all online at FresnoFuego.com.
Shot.
strength, passion, a state of mind. Face any challenge. Live for the moment. It's the only way to play. Ready? Enough talking. Umbro, bring it on. In other PDL final conference final action today, Thunder Bay defeated Kalamazoo 4-0. The winner of this game between Vancouver and Tacoma will travel to Thunder Bay in the national semifinals next weekend. Through a big Join the Fresno Fuego for the second annual Fuego Indoor Challenge presented by the U.S. Army on August 19th and 20th at the Fresno Indoor Soccer Center. For more information or to register your team, visit the Fuego website at fresnofuego.com. Thank you.
Buffalo.